Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to deactivate your Facebook account. To do this, we go into the Facebook application. Now you click on the menu. Then you click Settings. In the search for the word Delete, we click on this inscription. Now we have a choice to completely delete or deactivate our account. Click Deactivate. Click Next. Here we see that all linked accounts will be deactivated. Click on Next. Here we just enter the password for our account. Next, we need to select one of the items. I would suggest choosing the topmost item, which says that you will get your account back later. We click Next. Below that, we'll select how long we want to deactivate our profile. Click Next again. And after all these steps, we completely log out of our Facebook, and as soon as we log back into our account is activated. Like it and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye, that's the easy way.